I shot this movie, and I remember seeing it the very first time, and when I got up, my legs were a bit shaky. They did such an amazing job of making you feel claustrophobic, whether it's in the plane or the claustrophobicness of being on an aircraft carrier in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, the spectacles and crazy. Harold did such an amazing score. The sound design, everything. You should see this in a theater. Yeah, I have such a debt of gratitude to the people that went through this. We live in a different day and age now where we might not be able to truly ever understand what it was really like back then. We have planes that fly themselves now, and back then we had men staring down the barrel of a gun. So I have so much respect for what these men went through.